Brady!
It's your birthday today!
Jenny!
Grab your goodie bags! Open your gifts! Blow out your candles!
Jenny! Okay, Jenny, so you're 35 years old now. Happy birthday. You're exactly half of my age since I'm 70. So I remember when I was thinking back to when I was 35, and then I thought to myself, it's not about me, it's about you. And then I said, I see where she gets it from. Mom has a few things to say as well, but have a great birthday, and may you have another 70 on top of this.
Jenny, happy birthday. It's been great. Wait.
Keep it going. Mom is going to burst into tears. It's just too much for her. This is take three.
So, Dad says keep going. I just wanted to say it's been great to see you grow.
Yeah.
Hey, Isaac. Did you know that it's Aunt Jenny's birthday?
No. Hey, Caddy, do you know it's Aunt Jenny's birthday? Huh? Meow, meow, sparkles? Hey, do you know that it's Aunt Jenny's birthday? Really?
Hey, Turley, did you know it's Aunt Jenny's birthday? Huh? Okay, I'll do it too. Go ahead.
Happy birthday, Aunt Jenny.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Turley Head Jenny.
Happy birthday.
Dear Jenny.
Hey, happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Huh?
Happy birthday, Jenny.
Happy birthday, Jenny. Me and Eliana hope that you have a wonderful day.
Hi, Jenny. Joel and I would love to wish you a very happy 35th birthday.
And we wanted to let you know how delighted we are that you're going to become part of our family because you fit in so perfectly. Happy birthday, Jenny.
Happy birthday.
Hi, Jenny. Happy birthday. I love you. For your birthday, Keith and I wanted to do something really exciting for you and really special and meaningful. So for your 35 trips around the sun, I asked Keith if he would give you 35 roundhouse kicks.
Jenny, for your birthday.
No. We've done this. I said this to her already.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Stop the camera.
I guess. guess you're only 4 or 5. I lost count how many he did. We love you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jenny. I miss you and I love you. Hope you have an awesome birthday. This has been a crazy year, but it has really made me all the more thankful to have people like you in my life. I think Pickle would agree. She's so excited. But anyway, I'm really thankful that I have you as a friend, and I can't wait to see you next year. And Pickle also has a message for you. Happy birthday, Jenny! Lots of licks. Love, Pickle.
Cheers to you, Jenny. Happy birthday. Wish we could celebrate in person this year, but COVID has other plans, so we just have to wait until next year to make it even better. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jenny. I hope you have a great day.
Happy birthday, Jenny. Wish we could all be together, but we will be sipping wine and cheersing you from afar.
Once you stop, you know, being a hermit, we could always go out too.
Ignore him. We'll see you sometime soon. Hopefully 2021 will be a better year for all. But until then, happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Jenny.
Cheers! Maddie and Einstein say happy birthday too!
Happy birthday, Jenny! I hope you are having a great day and I hope you have a fantastic year. And thank you for being my friend and putting up with me for so many years. We love you, and we hope that we get to celebrate with you soon. Mwah! Hugs and kisses.
Bye.
This is the fourth try. I obviously don't video record ourselves very much. Anyway, we wanted to wish you a happy birthday and tell
you... Happy birthday.
Thank you. And tell you that we both love you and miss you and hope you have a great day with Ben and hope he spoils you and can't wait till we get vaccinated and all this bullshit is over so we can hang out. And we love you.
Love you.
Love you. Happy bye. Birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jenny Eisen. Happy birthday. I'm assuming you're hitting the big 3-5. Some serious numbers here, lady, to think. We've known each other since the Cabin John Middle School 6-period gym class. Happy birthday, love. Many more to come. And a brand new year, brand new start, baby. Let's do this. Happy birthday, Jenny. Mwah. Love you. Bye-bye.
Hey, Jenny. I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I hope this next year is amazing. Very exciting things to come. I hope you have a great day celebrating, and I hope Ben spoils you rotten. I love you, I miss you, and we'll celebrate soon. Love you.
Hey Jenny, some of my thriving plants and I just want to wish you a very, very happy birthday. I'm so sad that we can't all be together to celebrate this year, but we will definitely make up for it next year by super raging. And by super raging, I mean making sure we start early so we can all be home and in bed by 8:00. I love you and I miss you and I hope you have the very best day ever. And one of my neighbors is now staring at me because I'm sitting by my window and look like I'm talking to myself. Great, love you.
Hey Jenny.
Hey Jenny.
Happy birthday. We miss you during this COVID season. And with all the free time that we've had, we decided to write your little birthday song. It goes a little something like this. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jenny. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Jenny. Many more, and hope to see you soon.
Happy birthday to you.
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart. Like, Why are we here and where do we go? And how come it's so hard? It's not always easy and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars and we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Just might find their way into my dreams.
You farted on our second date.
Because I knew you were the one.
Sitting on my lap, just for the record.
You loved it.
But I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do. But if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between, with only two, just me and you. Not so many things we got to do.